Yeah, we brought a hurricane seminar down to the Englewood area to provide the people that live in this area an opportunity to get prepared. Our new message this year is the first 72 are on you. And we try to emphasize why it's important for people to be prepared for at least those 72 hours after a storm with food and water and emergency supplies, because we're not going to be able to get everywhere. There's going to be debris and road blockage and flooding, and they need to be self-sufficient. If they don't have those supplies, they're going to have a difficult time dealing with the effects of that hurricane. Well, this is the southernmost part of our county, and it's also some of the lowest elevation in relation to the Gulf of Mexico. So the threat of storm surge is very real here. Just like some areas in Hurricane Sandy and New Jersey and New York, we wanted to make sure the people understand how close they are to the water. And although it's a beautiful place to live in Florida, it's also very dangerous when there's a hurricane in the Gulf of Mexico with the threat of a high storm surge. We don't want people to underestimate that. We want them to evaluate their situation, where their home is in relation to the storm surge zones and the evacuation zone, and make a plan and be prepared to evacuate if we call for an evacuation. Well, we had about 15 people or so come to the seminar, and a lot of people are busy. They have busy lives, and they may not have heard about it. So we're going to cruise through the neighborhoods in our marked emergency vehicles, and if we see people walking or in their yards, we're going to go ahead and give them a hurricane guide and talk to them about why it's important to be prepared. Yeah, it's very important for people to be self-sufficient, and if they're planning to stay home, they need to make sure they're in a safe location and be prepared to ride out that storm, because once the winds reach 55 miles an hour, emergency response vehicles cannot respond. And someone calls 911, it's just going to be locked up in a list, and we're going to prioritize them and respond as soon as it's safe to do so. The new disaster planning guide, which is this year's version of the hurricane guide, is available. It is here in the county building, both in the North and South County buildings, at all of the libraries, the Chambers of Commerce, the Tax Collector's Office, and neighborhoods can get several hundred copies of these if they just contact Emergency Management at 861-5000. We'll be glad to make them available to you. It's a great document to have. One of the key things of this new disaster planning guide is it narrows the preparedness down to 10 things. The 10 things that people need to do right now to get ready. Everything from preparing your family to your home to understanding what happens after the disaster.